Hi everybody, welcome back to Empty Nest Syndrome. This is Lori West. I'm going to be making for you today a loaf of Fruit Loop cereal, and this is for the March theme. So in here is all my lyes, or my oils, my clays, and my fragrance oil. And in my lye water, which I am pouring in right now, I've already added my titanium dioxide to it because I already know I want this whole base to be white, because it's going to look like milk for the cereal. Okay, we'll give it a quick stir here. Oh, let me tip you up, sorry. I can already see I need more titanium dioxide in there. I need to mix up some more and put some more in it because I want this really white to look like milk. Okay, so these are the little Fruit Loops I made. If you can see them, there's purple, there's orange, there's yellow, there's green, there's blue. Mix them in because I don't want chunks of the same color together. Okay. Smells just like Fruit Loops, though, I will say that. This is for the kid in all of us. Series, which will be for March. I do have another partial loaf of this, so I'm just going to continue cutting this. This is in my tall and skinny mold. There you have it, Fruit Loop cereal. Thank you for joining me.